Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to appear offline or appear away from your Fortnite battle royale, and this trick works for all platforms like Xbox, PS4 and PC also. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So now in this section, in right side top, it shows three horizontal lines icon. So simply you can press it, and then it shows the settings menu. So if you are using the PS4, just press the touchpad to get to the settings menu. And then left side, you can note one thing. So it shows my Battle Royale username. So here you can press this gear icon. And then go to online status. So if you are using the PS4, just press triangle. So otherwise, if you are Xbox user, just press Y button. So if you want to turn off your online status, so simply you can select away. So once you select this option, no one, including your friends, also won't be able to see your online status. And also make your profile to private mode. So by simply change this party privacy to private mode. And the final one is notify friends. So simply you can click to turn off this option. So if you follow my tutorial, so you can free to play, and there is no possible, no one contact to you. So this is the way you can easily hide your Fortnite Battle Royale online status by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.